Nanded is a fast-growing city in the southeastern part of Maharashtra. It is home to more than 500,000 people, with an additional floating population of around 100,000 during the day. It has been conferred the status of Holy City by the government of Maharashtra because of the Sachkhand Gurdwara, one of the five takhats of Sikh religion. This is a site that houses the Guru Granth Sahib and was the last resting place of Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji. But heaps of untreated garbage on street corners and vacant plots are a common sight in all parts of the holy city. People have been living in the city with this for long. Nanded has a high concentration of urban poor, with 41% of the total population living in slums. More than 100,000 people defecate in the open. Children defecate on the edge of city drains and on roadsides. Open defecation across different localities in the city ranges from 10% to 100%. Drains are clogged and overflowing onto the streets. And the water supplied to the people often carries bacteriological contamination. High incidence of diarrhea, typhoid, and jaundice have been reported in the city, more so during and soon after rains. Sanitation services in the city have traditionally been the responsibility of Nanded Municipal Corporation. And as a result, they also have to face most of the blame for the poor sanitation in the city. People in general held the corporation responsible for most of their sanitation problems. This was the context in which citizen-led total sanitation, or CLTS, was introduced in Nanded in February 2011. CLTS was first used to engage citizens in the preparation of City Sanitation Plan, or CSP. This was done through zone-level participatory workshops, where a cross-section of people, including both women and men, took part in analyzing the sanitation situation in their respective areas. Hands-on CLTS triggering activities were organized in localities to ensure critical reflection at the community level and field data validation and correction by them on the spot. This was achieved in just 2 months during February-March 2011. Soon after, in April 2011, the implementation of the city sanitation plan began with CLTS as the approach to mobilize communities around sanitation and trigger people's assessment and action to make the city clean and free from garbage and open defecation. Open defecation, solid waste management, drainage and its upkeep, and quality of drinking water supplied to people have been the most glaring sanitation challenges in the city. Triggering activities by the CLTS facilitators from Knowledge Links and Feedback Foundation included mapping of defecation areas by women and men, demonstration of shit, food and flies, transect walk to defecation and garbage dumping sites. An hand washing demonstration by children. Women were involved in a participatory assessment of their sanitation situation. Triggering across schools and colleges was organized. Children took an oath to keep their school premises clean.
स्वच्छता अभियान के लिए एक ग्रुप बनाया है जिसमें हमारे क्लास के 10 बच्चों ने पार्टिसिपेट किया है उसका नाम ऑलवेज रेडी ग्रुप है और हमने इसके इसमें हमारी स्कूल सबसे पहले हमारी स्कूल को स्वच्छ करने का निर्णय लिया है और हमारी स्कूल स्वच्छ हो भी गई है
होगी स्वच्छता चारों ओर होगी स्वच्छता चारों ओर होगी स्वच्छता चारों ओर एक दिन
Women and children have emerged as the lead sanitation champions.
Yes, apla nagar swachh disav fakt janardan nagaraj ki purna nanded
purna nanded
purna nanded
and women in communities decided to end open defecation
apun ja ke waha khulle mein baithe to apne sir pe pure aang pe puri makki baithti घर में आते तो वो क्या है अपने घर में था अपने बर्तन है भगोना है चावल पके वाला है रोटी पके वाली है वो एकदम खुली रहती तो उसके ऊपर के मक्के आके मक्के क्या होते तो ये वो अनाज के ऊपर भर जाते गुखाली वहाँ दाल क्या है गुखाली शरीर फिर भी खराब हो जाता है इसलिए से हमने ये दिमाग सोच के हमारा हम किसी का पैसा नहीं होना किसका कुछ नहीं होना अपन दवा खाने को डालते तो वो अपनी पगार बोल के हम लोग का सब जनों काम करना चालू कर दिए भी हम कुल्ले में नहीं जाएंगे बोल के रिंगन घर पे एक एक लोग के घर पे जैसा पैसा है अपनी जैसी गरीबी है पैसा अपने लोग सब लोग बनने को तैयार हो गए और बनना चालू है तो अभी तक इतने महीने में एक चार पांच जगह हो गया है
People in many localities have started tracking the daily visit of ghanta gadis, that is, garbage collection vehicles. Beggars decided to clean up their locality and stop defecation in the open. More than 100 localities are reported to have become open defecation free during the period April 2011 to January 2012. But this has not been as simple as it sounds. Men in general have been watching the process from a distance, and at times, interpersonal conflicts have disrupted the collective effort at the locality or street level. But the role of women and children has been remarkable in the CLTS process in most of the places. Women have organized themselves and taken to almost instant action in many places by taking out brooms from their houses to start cleaning up their neighborhood soon after triggering. Women's groups have been engaged in convincing others in their localities not to allow their children to defecate in the open and to keep their streets and houses clean. Triggered school children have taken out rallies and walked into markets to talk to shopkeepers. This has made a visible impact in terms of shopkeepers deciding to keep dustbins in their shops and not litter the streets with waste.
स्वच्छता राहिल्यामुळेच आपल्याला सर्व काही परिसर कोणता रोग होणार नाही, रोग पसरणार नाही. जेवढी घाण राहील तेवढंच माणूस सुद्धा घाणीच्या साम्राज्यामध्ये चांगला राहू शकत नाही. जेवढं स्वच्छता राहिली तेवढंच त्याला चांगलं वाटतं इथं. कारण आणि हे जे उपक्रम राबवत आहे, समजा 5 महिन्यापासून सर्वांना सांगणं, मार्गदर्शन करणं, पूर्ण दुकानामध्ये डस्टबिनचा वापर करणं, हे सर्वांसाठी चांगली गोष्ट आहे. प्रत्येक दुकानाचं असं राहायला पाहिजे की प्रत्येक दुकानामध्ये जिथे कचऱ्याचं साम्राज्य राहते तिथं डस्टबिन राहायलाच पाहिजे 100%.
The process is still on, with more and more people joining the city sanitation campaign every day. Women and children have emerged as the lead sanitation champions. CLTS triggering and follow-up activities have been organized in more than 400 of 600 localities so far, spread across 79 wards in 6 zones of the city between April 2011 and January 2012. Nagar Sevaks, that is, elected representatives of people, have come to see the potential of civic action on sanitation and are coming forward to support the people's movement for a clean city. CLTS has been successful in making sanitation a public agenda.
Knowledge link aayi jab se hamare shahar mein 60 to 70% logon mein awareness aaya hai, logon mein samajh aayi, jagruta aayi ki apne shahar ko, apne mahalle ko kaisa saaf rakhe. उसकी वजह से जो है तो अब इस वक्त लोग जो है सो कचरा अपने अपने घर में रखते हैं और हमारी म्युनिसिपैलिटी की जब गाड़ी जाती है तो उसको देते हैं.
सर्वेश नगर के अंदर आपकी टीम जैसे जब से आए हैं और हमने यहाँ पर इतना सुविधा किया कि कचरा कुंडी में डालने के लिए पूरे गली वालों को बताए और साफ सफाई करने के लिए बोला और ये जब से हमको बताए जब से हमारे गली सुधर गई अभी.
जब से ये लोगों ने काम करना चालू करे है तो साफ सफाई ज्यादा होने की वजह से बीमारियाँ वगैरह कम हो गए, दवाखानों में लाइन वगैरह कम लग रही है और काम अच्छा है. और ऐसे ही हर महल्ले में, हर वार्ड में, हर एरिया में मलेरिया, टाइफाइड, मच्छरों से जो बीमारियाँ होती है वो थोड़ा फर्क गिरा है. अच्छा काम है और सब लोगों ने जो इसे मिलकर इनका साथ देना चाहिए.
हमारे हॉस्पिटल के आसपास का परिसर क्लीन है तो कई सारे बीमारियों से अपने हमारे पेशेंट को छुटकारा मिला है।
It has helped trigger collective local action. People in many triggered localities have resolved to stop open defecation and undertake safe disposal of solid and liquid waste.
सब लेडीज ने डिसाइड किया है और सब मिलकर सब अपार्टमेंट ने मिलकर सब कंट्रीब्यूट कर गीले कचरे के लिए और सूखे कचरे के लिए दोनों के लिए हमने दो बॉक्स दो बैरल्स लाई है और उसमें सब डंप करेंगे करके सोच रहे हैं और ऐसे ही आगे चलेगा ये हमने प्रण किया है।
ड्राई एंड वेट वेस्ट इज बीइंग सेग्रीगेटेड एट द हाउसहोल्ड लेवल मेनली बाय वुमेन। मेनी ऑफ देम हैव डग पिट्स टू यूज वेट एंड ऑर्गेनिक वेस्ट फॉर कंपोस्टिंग। Vermi composting is one of the methods being used. But the issue of open defecation in the city is complex. It is not only about men, women, and children from slums, as well as non-slum localities defecating in the open. It is also about untreated fecal matter from the city sewerage going into the mega city drains that flow into the river Godavari that cuts through the city. This makes the city practically a 100% open defecation city. CLTS has helped improve the situation substantially and has contributed to raising critical awareness and action for stopping open defecation. But a lot yet remains to be done. It requires massive hardware support from the Nanded Municipal Corporation for improving the sewerage system. The work is already on under Government of India's Jawaharlal Nehru Urban Renewal Mission or JNNURM and is expected to be completed soon. Under the program of Basic Services for the Urban Poor, or BSUP. All the households living in slums are promised a new built-up house with an inbuilt toilet facility. This project for housing for the poor from city slums is expected to be complete by 2013. This has generally functioned as a disincentive for people to invest in a temporary toilet of their own. Despite this, some households in some localities have made their own arrangements, including digging leach pits for their toilets till their BSUP houses get built and connected to the city sewerage system. This project for housing for the poor from city slums is expected to be complete by 2013. The Nanded Vaghala City Municipal Corporation, or NCWCMC, is responding to the increasing citizen ownership and leadership of the sanitation agenda in the city by diverting more resources to localities where citizen groups are proactive and contributing to city sanitation on their own. This is being done under the leadership of Municipal Commissioner of Nanded, Dr. Nipun Vinayak, who himself is a CLTS champion and believes in the community's critical role in making sanitation happen on the ground.
आप लोग भी लेकिन कभी भी हम पे पूरा डिपेंडेंट नहीं हो जाए। आप भी अगर कर भी रहे हैं अपने हाथ से कुछ अपने एरिया के लिए अच्छा हो रहा है तो अच्छी बात ही है। उस बात का दुख नहीं। कि खुशी आपको ही है।
Efforts are on to garner larger stakeholder participation in promoting citizen-led total sanitation in the city. An e-group called Nanded I Care with around 200 citizens has come up. Members of this group have weekly face-to-face meetings.
पहले क्यों नहीं करे करते थे लेकिन इतना नहीं मालूम था क्योंकि ये काम नगरपालिका है नगरपालिका करेंगी ऐसा लगता था ऐसा मालूम हो गया कि चलो अपन थोड़ा साथ दिए तो उन्हों भी साथ अपने को देंगे बाद में ऐसा मालूम होने के बाद हम थोड़ा करने के बाद नगरपालिका हमारे को सहायता कर
City sanitation is an important agenda of the group. Many CLTS facilitators are a part of this group.
स्वच्छता आलेली 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 महिला जलती वरच्यावर स्वच्छता आलेली 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 महिला जलती वरच्यावर आम्ही उघड्यावर संडास करू नका
CLTS in Nanded has made sanitation a people's agenda in the city. It is a story of the people and the urban local body working as partners to achieve total sanitation in Nanded. And it is a story which is still unfolding.
अशी शपथ घेतो की कॅरी बॅगचा
वापर
दैनंदिन जीवनात
कमीत कमी
करून
पर्यावरण
संरक्षण
करू
त्याचबरोबर आपला
परिसर
स्वच्छ
सुंदर
राहील
याकडे
सर्वजण
एकत्र
होऊन
लक्ष देऊ
आपला
कचरा
इतरत्र न टाकता घंटा काढीतच टाकू आणि आपण सर्व मिळून आपलं
शहर
स्वच्छ
सुंदर
आणि
निरोगी
बनू